Good day and hello, welcome back to another Let's Play of Super Mario Odyssey, where we're going after the moon wedding. Have to go through this quite well, I bet. Okay then, this is a lot different than the moon. That's how we get back up, I bet. Okay then. Oh man, a little bit harder than I was thinking it would be. Can they fly any higher? Okay, for me, shaking the controllers do not work well. I thought there's also tanks makes me feel like I'm gonna have to probably, ride one of those. Oh, did we? We did something. Oh, we unlocked that. Okay. I want the extra hearts. Let's get out of here. Let's get somewhat the same distance away. I guess this will move that. And we'll have to deal with those guys. Oh, and it goes, okay, the platform goes under. Oh, and we need one of these guys. This. Oh yeah, breaking through. That makes more sense. Thank you. Alright, I guess we did that right. There's not much I can do here. Oh, that's... How far back do we have to go? Okay. Okay. I think I'll leave those ones alone. Should I do any more than that? I don't think so. I tried to get it so that we could wall jump, but. I have such a hard time just going straight. I guess I probably should just line it up and then let go. Oh, we haven't seen her in a while. Oh, do you remember me? You were ever so rude to me back in the Cascade Kingdom. In fact, you're quite rude to all my darling brutals. Which is why we're all here now. Now, I do believe it's lunch time for my newly powered up chain chompikins. Okay. There's nothing in here to, Oh, Oh my, I ran into it after getting the hat off. That's... that's a little bit annoying. But, we're all the way back here. Oh, I did it again. Get that intro this time. Oh my goodness. I don't know why, I just feel like we're really slow after throwing the hat. And I mean, Chompykins is huge, so having a little bit of issue. Maybe I should try doing a long jump. Oops. Oh, that one. That's it, right? Oh, we gave her a little bit of extra makeup for the wedding. Oh, that extra blush. Oh, but we didn't get anything except for some coins. All right.
Woohoo! Woohoo!
Ever After Hill. All right. Oh, okay. Here's a Bowser fight. Crashing the wedding, Mario? That's tacky, even for you. Also, your outfit isn't halfway fancy enough for the occasion. Not that it matters, since you weren't invited. So now it's time for you to make like a bouquet and get thrown out. I like that. Get ready, Mario.
Alright, hit the hat, wear the hat. Jump the things, punch them a bunch. Forgot about that after. Darn it. I tried. What do we do there? Like, do we just stand back?
Thank you.
two jumps. That makes sense. Annoying. Oh, what the? Can't punch our way through those ones we did before. New drum system. Just cannot dodge that. Okay. My goodness. I am not gonna have a fun time with this Bowser fight. Oh, we failed enough where I think we can buy something. Yep, thank you. Oh yeah, let's actually collect it. This will be the time where I didn't even need it to buy it, but
fine.
We definitely needed that power up.
Oh.
Doesn't look good. It was not good.
How did they land all the way over there?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we can wear them. Okay.
What is going on? We're gonna feel sad for Bowser for all this time? And she likes the stash. Oh, nice. Gold ones are bad. Got it. Okay. Oh, hitting gold chunks is bad. Got it. Yeah, that was the thing to do. Okay. Can we fit in that? We can. Loop around. Oh my goodness, that's scary. Okay. Running. Awesome music. Okay, we don't attack that thing. Oh, that thing? Okay. Oh, not that one. I don't know about it either, okay? Maybe we just have to break all of them regardless. Yeah, okay, it's probably a matter of breaking them all. We didn't need that anyways. We're on the moon. I was like, why? Why do we have to charge? What's going on? Oh, we're still on the moon. Okay. Typical Peach.
You
Also, guys, you're both a bit too pushy. Wait a minute. Is she leave? Okay. Can't leave Mare there. Like, literally, you did all that work to get the Odyssey working for you. Okay. Well, that is the game then. Alright. I don't know if there's more to do with this or not, and I don't know what exactly my next series is gonna be, but I'll be deciding that tomorrow, I guess. Until the next one, take care, be well, and I'll catch you on the next one.